So we're gonna start off here with the sea launch. Hit hard, paddle into this entry cataract. You're gonna wanna keep your bow up, stay nice and clean as we come into the slab booth before the flat water. Here it's really important to hammer out as fast as you can across this flat section. This is where you're gonna be able to make up your most time as we come into the mandatory left line. Again, it's all about trying to stay fast and clean through here, keeping your bow dry as we slide our way into the entry TNT cataract. This is the crux of the whole race course. Very important to stay as clean as possible. Big boost stroke, trying to take as little water over the chest and over the bow as we can as we come into minus one. Again, trying to stay fast and clean and hammer into the champion's killer. Big old boof and try to exit as fast as possible into the tight slot and then hammer all the way to the finish line. There you go, that's what we've got. Fastest line's gonna take it.